Damn! He almost appeared in the Oleg Shock! That is really, really impressive by the guy. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a quick episode of Sweden R Wrestling Television. And the Ukrainian National Championships went on this weekend. And there were some interesting matches that happened there. And one of them was with this guy. I don't know what he is... named, but let me see. His name is Max Polishuk, a student of Andrei Pushkar and a member of the Pushkar club in Ternopil, Kremenz, I think it was. And this guy competed in Pushkar Cup 2020, and he really, really did impress over there. Winning the heavyweight juniors, and he even competed in minus 80, and the only guy he lost to was Daniel Prokopchuk. So yeah, this guy is really, really, really amazing. Just from the way he almost pinned Oleg Shock, as you can see here. Max Polishuk, you are truly the man. Davai, davai, mi brat. So what do you think of this? Just drop them in the comment section down below, and let's get this discussion rolling. And if you like this video, please leave a like, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications, and share this video around, because that really helps me a lot. And have a nice day, stay safe, don't be a bee, and keep being awesome. Take care.